Okay. Yeah, because I
Formula
was
One has
watching
arrived
something
in
and it said
sunshine
it's better
city.
for PS5
Pack
to
your
lay down
sunset
because
suits,
of
tropical breezes, warm
heating
waters,
problem.
and for what will be a fantastic race day here at the
And since
Miami
I've laid
Internet
mine
Grand
down,
Prix.
it's been so much quieter.
A lap of the Miami Grand Prix features 3.36 miles of track around Hard Rock Stadium, and 19 corners make up the Miami International Autodrome, which will challenge the drivers in a tight wheel-to-wheel race. Now it's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Reed lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Hansen, Bottas, Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Hülkenberg,
Yeah.
Tsunoda, Magnussen, Albon, Russell, Leclerc, Stroll, Zhou, Norris, Gasly, Ocon, and
Knock
Daniel
on wood.
Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Come on then, let's talk about Alpine. Anthony Davidson is standing alongside me once again, and we have widespread regulation changes. It's going to take a lot of hard work from the teams and the drivers.
There are a few downcast looks within the team this weekend. I think they've been hit
It
fairly
is.
hard by the new regs. But this is only the first step down a long road of development. And even if they don't maximize their points today, there are plenty more up for grabs this
No,
season.
I shouldn't. No, I'm fine right now. I'm going on mediums first. I'm so glad we have a dry race. Bring our times from 140 down to, I think this track is 120 or something like that.
Some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please. No rain expected for the time being.
Yeah, it takes a second.
Superb park in there,
Perfecto.
mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Be ready with the clutch. You got your buddy right in front of you. From what? Alonzo's trying to make a move on me. This is yellow on the back straight.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
It looks like Alfa Romeo. How you doing? They're much faster than me in straights. Luckily, there's only like two of them.
Caution, caution.
Oh, Zhao's on the left side. Once you take that last turn. What are your tires at? Zhao's car is cleaned up. Dang. How far back? Oh, okay. If you need me to slow them down, I can. Two seconds ahead.
So we're leading our teammate by 11.7 seconds.
Is Albon back there? Oh, it just said I was leading him by 11 seconds. And 5th place is 8 seconds, so... Oh, I see him back there. He's in front of a Mercedes.
so the gap to the car behind is 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 13 laps to go.
Pit window opens in 3 laps.
Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Our gap behind is 3.4 seconds.
I figured out a way on that long corner that you're about to come up on to gain like half a second in it. Yeah. You good? Are you gonna pit? Okay. Yeah.
To your teammate behind is 15.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Time last lap was a 1 minute 33.9.
They all just pit. Oh, you're on mediums, right? Yeah, you can wait for it. I think I'm going to 13. Let's see. 11 is when my window opens. I'm gonna go for like 13.
Okay. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now.
Hey, you're in second place. I am cooking, dude.
Okay,
what happened?
Behind is 21.2 seconds.
I probably just have to be in that sector.
Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 37.9 seconds.
I think we'll be seeing rain on the very last lap. You pit in. I'm pitting this lap.
Stopping this lap. Let's go, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
Oh, Alonso just got in my way. Right out of the pits. Yeah, he just cut me off. Oh yeah.
Laps of fuel remaining. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
Ah, dang it. I scraped the wall. Yeah, just a yellow front wing. It's alright though, I put 5.5 seconds on Alonso in like 3 laps, so.
okay. We've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
I might be low on fuel. I have one lap remaining and I'm not even on last lap. Oh, how are you doing? Nice. Yeah, I definitely don't have enough fuel for the rest of the race. Snow's out.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful.
Mm-hmm. To everyone back in the factory. Yeah, that was me last race. No, the race before.
They've done it then. A truly magnificent win here at the Miami International Autodrome.
Yeah. You like my helmet?
Thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today.
Dang. This is good for me. This will bring me back up.